Adalbert's takeover. This event was crazy. I gotta give it to everyone behind Adalbert's to make, you know, that made this happen. The people behind it, the managers, the producers, everyone. My fellow content creators, I saw them really, you know, they were really happy. Some of them performing, some of them were just hanging around. And, you know, to see them like hanging around with their friends, their subscribers, their YouTube clicks, their YouTube squads, it was amazing. And me personally, towards this event, so many things happened. And just seeing this, you know, come to reality, it was really crazy. Day one came, and I met the people that subscribed to me, that followed my work, that has been, you know, watching some of my videos, my collabs with my fellow YouTubers. And finally meeting them in person is just like crazy. It was overwhelming seeing my fellow YouTubers, fellow Adobers, you know, hang out with each other, hang out with their friends, their YouTube subscribers. Man, it was crazy. I really enjoyed it. And, you know, personally, hanging out with my friends as well, it was, oh my God. Adalbert's takeover just, you know, raised the level of excitement every time I come up with a new video. Thank you so much for this.
Ito na po, Sis Reina, it's Kuya Matt, my favorite manager, Micah. Ayun na.
Ang ganda naman po yung jacket.
So di ko lang kung pag magpo-focus to, pero tingnan natin kasi walang focus tong camera to eh. Merch right here, got the people lighting up. We got lots of creators here. Got people coming in. What's up? What's up? What's up? So many people right here right now, and we're going to check everyone up. Hey, mga kaibigan kong famous, oh, what's up? So marami pa rin po tao sa labas. And marami pa na lalagdag. The venue's getting bigger. Do it!
You know.
Yeah, may mga naglalaro pa ng Jenga. What's up, guys? There are people here playing. What's up, Mai? So sa wakas, naka-focus na yung lens ko. Kasama ko na si Mai, ito si Darlene. Okay na yan. Si Christine at si Steph. Ngayon lang mag-vlog ng ganito. Enjoy!
One of the things that I enjoyed seeing or experiencing during Adalbert's takeover is that people recognized us for the series that we all made, that we became a part of. And it was really refreshing to know that they follow it, and you know, they know it, you know, even word for word, the details of every episode, from Trot or Charot, Bakit Ka Single, Unspoken Rules, and even Filter, the new one, and a lot of series coming up next year, knowing that they follow it this way. And we are really happy to see you guys, you know, appreciating it. And we want to say thank you in behalf of my other prod members and friends. Thank you. So I think I'll leave all the voiceovers. I'll cut it now, and I want you guys to enjoy this whole episode. I just slow-mo'd everything because everything went by so fast, in my opinion, during the event. And I want you guys to just like savor it like a dessert. So thank you guys again. And to my friends, the Weekend Collab Squad. I really don't, I don't know why we were named like that, but we really appreciate it. Yeah. To you guys, cheers. And to all the people that I met during the event, it was nice meeting you. Thank you for the support. And we'll see you soon. Peace out.